Yo, Mick, I wish you good luck. I think you're going to win this world title again, and you deserve it. I want to just say from me to you and representing our club too and a lot of local people, we feel for you and want to give you all our aloha and hope you and your family are good. And we hope your brother's in a good place too. Aloha.